Hi everyone, welcome back to Craftyhands. In today's video, I will be upcycling a small coffee jar into a decorative tea light. Please watch the video till end and also do subscribe the channel and don't forget to like, comment and share the video. Now let's begin.
Thank you.
If you have any queries, then please feel free to ask me in the comment section. And if you like watching my videos, then please consider subscribing it and also press the bell icon for getting regular video updates. See you next week, guys. Till then, happy crafting. Bye-bye.